number 286 in your hymnal, Saved by the Blood of the Crucified One. Let's sing it out on all four verses tonight. It's just a blessing to have these kind of truths that we can anchor to. We can sing with our whole heart. Let's do that tonight on that first verse. Number 286 together now.
Saved by the blood of
I just love it that we get to sing it every verse. Glory, I'm saved by the blood of the crucified one. We have reason to sing tonight. Let's lift it up on that last verse. We're going to have the instruments drop out, give every opportunity to let our voices ring out to him tonight. Let's do that tonight. Don't hold back on that last verse. Sing it out all together now. Saved by the blood of the crucified one. All hail to the Father. All hail to the Son. Lift it up now.
Saved by the blood.
Say amen. What a blessing it is to be in God's house tonight. Let's greet each other here for just a minute while the instruments play through. Thank you.
Amen. Great singing tonight. You may be seated. You